Santa knows where to find all the best and hottest smartphones just in time to make this Christmas better and bigger than ever. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless. Ho, 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 ho.
The residents of Riverview Healthcare Center in Prestonsburg were treated to a Christmas party Thursday, courtesy of the Floyd County Sheriff's Department, an event that the residents look forward to each and every year.
I think that a lot of times we forget that even though Christmas is supposed to be a happy and joyful time, for a lot of people it's not. But for our elders, for people to come in and share the love of the season with them, it just lifts their spirits and just means so much to them.
Although it's the second year the sheriff's office has been involved, the event itself has been around for a few years.
Well, this actually started several years ago by Brent Graydon here in Prestonsburg. It was then called the Facebook Angels. Brent contacted us a couple years ago and thought that we might could do this event, and we did, and we volunteered, and we were honored that he thought that we could do it. We have had a star-studded performers doing the entertaining tonight. The residents, as you can tell behind me, are enjoying it, getting a blessing, and so are we.
Sheriff Hunt went on to say that it's the sponsors of the John Hunt Foundation that make events like these possible. Reporting from Prestonsburg, I'm Shawn Allen for EKB News.